right here. So I'm going to break down how to make six figures with affiliate marketing. Okay. It's all about with affiliate marketing, you don't have your own product. You're selling someone else's product. So all you have to do is drive sales. Okay. So all you need to do is drive clicks to your links. Okay. So I personally love. Search engines. Okay. So think your blog, think YouTube, Pinterest, Quora, stuff like that. Okay. Because they stay a lot longer than social media. Social media will be gone in, 20 minutes and it'll only be shown to your, your friends list. And that's just like a little bit. So the newest platform always gets the most traffic. So right now, TikTok and Clubhouse for organic traffic is huge. Okay, so we're going to push these people from, TikTok, our blog, YouTube, Pinterest, Facebook groups are great, to congregate our people together, and we can bring them back to our offer or our bridge page or our opt-in. All right, so this is our first page that they're going to land on after. So we're going to do some kind of lead magnet. So we're going to give them some kind of incentive. All right, so we're going to give them some kind of incentive, something for free, something that's going to give them an instant win. And they're going to, build rapport with us. Okay, something that we can give them an instant win. So this is our first page. So the whole goal of this page is to squeeze out that email address. Okay, some people call it a lead page, capture page, squeeze page, whatever, opt-in page. So the whole goal of this first page is to get an email. Okay, so we're going to incentivize them with something for free. Say it's, a quick starter guide for dog training or, how the best affiliate programs that pay recurring commission, something that your target market, the people you want to serve, needs and wants. Okay. Subscribe their email into this right here. All right. So that's going to be our opt-in page or squeeze page. The whole goal of this is to get an email out of this page. Okay. So the only choice they have is to give us their email or get out. That's the whole thing. Okay. And we're going to have tracking pixels on this so we can retarget these people. So on average, the people need to see you 5 to 7 times before they start to recognize you. All right, so they gave us our email here. So we're going to push them to our bridge page here. So we on this page here or your bridge page, thank you page, whatever you want to call it, you're going to have a virtual sales letter. So that's just going to be a video of you talking about the affiliate product. So you're going to bridge the gap between you and the product that you're trying to sell them, okay? Realistically, you're going to have on the lead page, you're going to have anywhere between, 20 to maybe 40%, depending on how good your lead magnet is, people are going to opt into it, okay? So on the bridge page, probably, 10 to 20% of the people that made it to the bridge page will actually take this offer up. Just depends on how good and how much rapport you have with these people. We're going to use ActiveCampaign. I like ActiveCampaign. You could use AWeber, GetResponse, whatever. I've got a bunch of email swipes for you. You can just load in to either or with ActiveCampaign. I can just share my code and it'll just auto-import for the Legendary Marketer, the leads, and the paid, as well as I got Happy Birthday Funnel. It's going to boost your engagement. I have One Funnel Away. I got a bunch of resources for you for emails. So we're going to, over here, we're going to bridge the gap here, and then we're going to shoot them. They click the call to action, the button. We're going to shoot them over to the affiliate. Hopefully they buy. They might not. So we're going to nurture our list. Okay, so we have their email. So we're going to give them their free gift, and then we're going to, get them to, download this free PDF or whatever. So whatever that incentive is, and then we're going to keep sending them emails. We're going to build rapport until they like, know, and trust us, until we've given them enough value, we've saved them money, we've saved them time, we've gave them, some entertainment, something. If we put the right offer in front of these people, they can't say no to buy, okay? If they're saying no to buy, it's not the right time or it's not the right audience. That's all it is, okay? And it doesn't matter how big your list is or how small it is. The only goal is to get these people to, build relationships with them so they like, know, and trust you and will buy from you. Okay, so you only need 1,000 true fans. So people that like, know, and trust you that will actually buy your products, your offers. We're going to give them bonuses on all of our affiliate offers as well. So it'll have more perceived value And if they don't buy from us, they're going to miss out on, you know, X, Y, and Z. And, you know, this is the same price as the affiliate thing. So once we build enough relationships with these people, they're going to have to do business with us, okay? Because we've given them so much stuff, given them so much value, you know, have to. They're going to be a true fan, if that makes sense. And they would be unlogical for them not to buy from us, if that makes sense. So this is the whole game plan. So we're going to push people from, you know, search and, you know, TikTok for social media and our Facebook group as well, okay? So congregating, having a group, you know, building that tribe where people can communicate together is great. It's gonna make people more have better rapport with you, okay? And they actually see that you're a real person. So you got to get on video. That builds rapport instantly almost because nobody wants to be on video. Yes, it takes time. It's just like a muscle. You know, you pumping weights. It's the same exact thing. You just got to get on camera and let it go. Okay. The best thing to do is, you know, you can script it out, have your main topic, three subheadlines, and then keep going. So this is the whole game plan. We're gonna take people from this social media or this search traffic. We're gonna bring them to our offer, our lead magnet. We're gonna give them something of value that they need, okay, or want. Okay. We're gonna push them to our bridge page. We're gonna have a virtual sales letter. So we're gonna have a video saying, "Hey, my name is Jonathan. I went through this, this, and this." Build some rapport, like, "Hey, I got a great opportunity for you. Let's say it's Legendary Marketer. This program has helped me achieve this, this, and this, and I think it's gonna help you." Okay, that's the whole gist of it. Okay, click this link below, get started. I'm gonna be with you the whole time. Hopefully, I'll see you in the future. That's all you gotta say. Okay, and then the emails are automated, and it's gonna do this for you. Okay, I've got a bunch of done for you emails as well. So that's a whole training today.